Oh, poor buddy. Poor buddy. Oh, poor guy.
If he has prescription wounds, I want to remove it before he goes to Ojai.
Yeah.
It's just going to come
in. I'll call him. You can call him.
No.
Still wait. If you're on my right shoulder, I don't think he's going to be able to at least. Broken wing.
Could you send him a shirt there?
Yeah. Nate was crying for him. So brutal.
Well, the company that we usually use, he's in LA right now, picking up a better truck.
Which one? Oh, okay. I used Branch Out, and we did a big story. I had Coastal View did a story on them, but Albon was on his way, but Branch Out was right there.
They're really nice with us.
Yeah.
Good thing is you're in a position to do that.
Huh?
The good thing is you're in a position to do that. Because you guys got the equipment all ready to go.
Thank you.
Oh, buddy. That's so much fishing line. Poor guy. Yay. Woo! Poor buddy. Oh, he's so tired.
Yeah.
Poor buddy.
Look how little his face is.
Oh.
You know, when you wrap him.